90 near exit B1 and exit B2. Watch out for that. Could be some extra congestion. Otherwise, traffic tracker showing the overall picture seems to be moving along pretty well. This is what you're going to find on the Dunkin' Donuts traffic storm tracker. I'm producing word salad here this morning. Storm tracker weather cam. This is live atop our studios here in Albany. Pretty gloomy looking morning, but don't let those clouds discourage you. It is not going to be a bad day. And like